The President Isaac Carter, the two heads of state, reached an important consensus on the development of China.